What's up, my V-Stars? It's your girl, Vinay, your life and dating coach. This episode, we're going to be answering one of the V-Stars' question, and he asked, watching porn in an exclusive relationship, is it cheating? And we're going to get that answered. V-Stars, I really, really need your help, okay? There's only a day left in the voting for this first round for the Good Mood Blogger, and I need your vote. All you have to do is click. You don't have to sign up. It's just a 1 second click on the link below. Every single V-Star who watched this clicks on the video, then I'll be able to move into the next round. And I'll be so excited. If we hit 5,000 votes on my page, I'll be answering this really popular question that a lot of the V-Stars have been requesting, which is flirting tips. What are the best flirting tips? Please help me out and support me by voting and sharing this link with your Facebook, with all your friends. I don't think watching porn is considered cheating at all because it's not involving any physical intimacy with somebody else. Now, what's important here is to be really honest and take a look at why this whole watching porn thing is coming up. I know that there is some mixed feelings about watching porn and what that really means for a partner if this partner is doing this. So, you know, for females who wonder, so is my boyfriend watching porn because he's not attracted to me? It's because he needs other stimulus in order to get aroused and get off? And why is he doing this when I'm not there? But the thing is, there's a separation between watching porn and also when you're in a relationship. I think it's totally fine for the girlfriend or boyfriend to watch porn when the partner is not there. The only time when it becomes not okay is that if this porn thing becomes an addiction, like you can't get in the mood unless you watch porn, or you're watching porn all the time, that it gets in the way of the relationship. There is a way to get your partner, your significant other, and joining you in this, okay? I think it's perfectly healthy and awesome for a couple to watch porn together. It's sexy, it's arousing, it's nice, it kind of share that experience with each other and get you in the mood. So if you have a porn that you want to share with your partner, just be like, hey, there's this sexy porn that I really want to watch with you. So Lady V-Stars, I want to know, what are your thoughts on watching porn in a relationship? Do you consider it cheating? And the guy V-Stars out there, I would love for you to share, why is that you watch porn? My personal thoughts, I think porn can be very healthy and sexy and awesome, especially if we share it with your partner and watch it together. It shouldn't be something that you're shameful of and you hide it from your partner, because that's going to create more problems. I want to hear all your thoughts, and remember to vote for me today. We only have 1 day to get in 5,000 votes for me to move into the next round. So please, everyone who's watching this video, all you have to do is take 1 second to vote down below, and we're going to get that video of the best flirting tips coming up for you guys in the next episode. See you soon.